dragon! Take that, you big lizard! Take that! Yeah! Take that! Yeah! Yeah! Meow! Here comes my favorite part! Yeah! Yeah! Hey!
Hey, cool comic.
Hey, that's mine! Give it back!
Well, it's mine now. Wow, cool. Which one is your favorite hero?
That's none of your business. Now give it back!
You want it back? Okay.
No!
You better watch out, Zack, because I'm gonna get your book next time.
My comic book. I can't do it. I don't want a bully to rip my heroes. What? Zack! Huh?
We need your help, Zack. Come with us.
Where?
To the Enchanted World.
Why do I have to go there?
Arr! Somebody was destroying our world. We do not know who is destroying our world.
The wizard sorcerer told us to find you. So come with us.
I can't go.
Why not?
You guys are not real. Both of you are just a dream. And when I open my eyes, you'll be gone.
Huh? We're still here, lad. If you wanted us to stop the darkness from destroying our world, come with us.
Okay. I'll go. But where do you guys come from?
Oh, we just came from the chimney.
Or we just came from underground.
Can we get on with this? My back is killing me.
Come on, Maze. Let's go downstairs.
This way. Guys, it's just the door.
It's not just the door. It's a magic door. Let's go.
Whoa!
Off we go. Thank you.
question. Thank goodness you're all here.
We brought the boy here, just like you said.
Good.
So tell us, who's destroying our world?
Well, boys, now you've brought the boy here, I will tell you who is destroying our world. This might surprise you. It is Minotaur that's destroying our world.
Minotaur?
But we defeated him in the underground maze.
Well, he's back. The reason why he's destroying our world, he was going to make a labyrinth surrounded by his castle, so no one can stop him.
Excuse me, who's Minotaur?
Minotaur is a half-man and half-bull. I'll show you what I mean. Here's a picture of him.
Oh my, he looks mean.
I know. That's why we need your help. Will you join them for their quest?
Yeah. What kind of a quest?
To find a weakness from the Minotaur. And to save our world. You can't go alone. You must always stay with them.
It will be very dangerous.
You will find my brother, Simon. He will tell you all the Minotaur's weakness.
Well, when will I begin?
Now. And you must hurry, Zack. The darkness will grow stronger every day.
Come on, lad!
Ah, okay, I'm going.
Good luck, my friends.
I must warn my master. Master, there's a boy up there with his animal friends, and they're going to stop you. I also heard that they're going to see the other wizard, and they want to know your...
Don't say a word. They want a human boy to stop me, didn't they?
Yes. How do you know?
I know they are coming to my castle. Well, this time, I'm going to make an outdoor maze so no one can stop me.
But Master, what are we going to do with the boy and his friends?
Tell the guards to get the horses ready. We're going to find them and stop them before they stop me.
Yes, Master, right away.
Well, thanks for letting me ride a unicorn.
You're welcome, Zack.
Arr, will you move over, lad? There's not enough room here.
Well, I'm driving this wagon, so you can get used to it.
It doesn't look so bad from here.
Easy for you to say.
Both of you, stop arguing and let's try to find Simon the Wizard, so he will tell us about the Minotaur's weakness.
Well, I think we're going the wrong way.
Well, we're following the road, so I think we're okay.
Duck!
Huh?
Duck!
No, Brandon, my name is Chuck.
Duck!
I tell you, my name is Chuck, not Duck.
Duck!
Duck!
Next time, I'll change my name.
Arr! There's the bridge, lads!
This bridge looks old and thin. Maybe we should go one at a time.
I go first!
Why should you go first? 'Cause I the captain to go.
Not to worry, lads. I'll be okay.
Careful, careful.
All right, lads. Come along.
I am not afraid. I am not afraid. I am not afraid.
Shh, be quiet, Brandon. Come on, Chuck, you're next.
I'm light as a feather. I'm light as a feather. I'm light as a feather. Whew, I made it.
Alright, I'm next.
I can't do it.
Yes, you can, Zack.
What if I fall down there?
You won't fall, Zack. Look at me. Just look at me. Don't look down. Do you trust me?
I trust you.
Good. We're almost there, Zack. We made it.
Huh? How did we get here from there?
You were focusing on me without looking down, Zack.
Well done, lad. Well done.
Now then, we'll find the horses and we'll meet up with them.
Beware the black swamp.
What's so scary about the swamp?
There's a legend about this swamp. A black horse was lost in the woods trying to escape from the terrible nights. The horse fell into the deadly black quicksand and sank down below. It was 20 years ago, so if anyone came too close to the swamp, the horse will get you. Alive for his revenge.
Wow.
Just stay away from the swamp, okay? I don't like this forest. It's dark and creepy out here.
I'm not afraid.
Hold on, guys. Have you seen Chuck anywhere?
He was right there a minute ago, lad. Hey, listen.
Chuck, what are you doing? Get off the swamp!
I need to pee, so...
Oops. What was that?
Oh my God, everyone run!
Zack, don't get too close to the swamp. If you get too close to the swamp, you'll sink and die for real.
I already know that, Bastion.
Look,
We're almost at the end of the forest!
We made it!
Yippee.
Whew. That was close. You okay, Zack?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Lads, I hate to tell you this. I think we're under attack!
Keep behind us, Zack. We'll protect you. Just you wait, Minotaur. We'll be back, and when we do, we'll find your weakness.
Master, did you stop them?
Oh, I stopped them all right. They'll never get out of there.
Zack, wake up!
What? Where are we?
We're in the old castle dungeon.
That bold man is not giving up, is he?
You said it, Zack.
I don't like this place. It's really dark in the dungeon.
Never mind that. What do we do?
There is one thing we can do, Captain. Call for help.
Help! Let us out! Let us out right now!
Silence!
That guard isn't going to let you out. Who said that? Over here.
No, over here. Turn the other way. And
there you go. Oh my god, did you just talk?
Well, duh, of course I can talk.
Who are you, and how did you die here?
Well, my old friends called me Bob. They arrested me because they think I'm the thief in the forest. So here I am, in the cold, dead dungeon. I actually had dry skin, so I may be dead, but I can talk anytime I want when I'm bored. So tell me, why are you guys in prison?
It's sort of a long story. The Minotaur was going to destroy the whole world and build the entire maze, so no one can stop him. And we need to see the wizard, Simon, because he knows the Minotaur's weakness.
Oh, I see. Well, if it's alright if I come with you guys?
Well, I don't see why not.
Here, I cut you down.
Whoa!
Thanks, Horace Man.
Hey guys, how are we going to get out of here if the guard's out there?
I had an idea.
Huh? Hooray, we're free!
Oh no, you don't!
Good plan, Bob. Thanks.
So, how is Grumpy going to get out?
I think Chuck and I will help him out.
What?
Come, everyone. Let's get out of this place.
Okay, you ready? Alright, one, two, three.
Okay, easy. Whoa, stop. No. Twist it. I am twisting him. You're twisting him the other way. No. I mean twisting him from where I'm standing him. So keep twisting him. Okay. Ow. Just put it down. Put it down for a second. The claws are killing me. Bastion, we're wasting time. All right. Lifted him up tall ways. Okay. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, he's stuck.
I am not stuck, guys. I'm fine. I can do it myself. Come on, everyone. Let's get out of this place.
How you doing, Zack?
I'm warm and okay. Thanks for asking.
You're welcome, Zack.
Hey Chuck, what happened to your toes?
I don't want to talk about it.
Well, come on, dear friend, tell us what happened.
Well, it's sort of a revenge story, but I'll tell you anyway. Bastion and the four of us are in the underground maze, looking for a Minotaur to stop him. But before we found the Minotaur, I was lost in the maze. I didn't know where else to go to get myself out of here. I saw a dragon coming up to me, and he wants to burn me to death. I almost tried to get away, but he burned my toes and left. I couldn't find water to cure my toes. Then my friends found me, and we started to look for the Minotaur.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
It's all right. One of my friends tried to fix my toes, but they couldn't. So the next time we meet, I already know that. I will go up to the dragon and say, "Hello. My name is Chuck the Chicken. You burned my toes. Now say you're sorry."
Don't you mean prepared to die?
No. He doesn't apologize to me. If I ever find him, he must apologize to me. It's been 5 years since the last time I ever saw the dragon.
Well, lad, I'm sure you will find him someday.
Thanks, Captain Morris.
Friends forever?
Friends forever!
Ow!
Ow, that hurts!
Man, we're stupid.
Hate you guys.
Let's get some sleep, guys. We've got a long day tomorrow.
Send me on my way.
shop mine. Oh, me sell, oh, me tell you to run.
Oh, my way. Oh, my way. Remember to see my buddy, oh.
Soon the maze will become a nightmare and bigger. No one can stop me now.
Master, Master, the boy and his friends had escaped the old castle dungeon.
What?
Nice, Master. They were almost there, but they couldn't pass through the troll bridge.
That's good to know, Orange.
It is? I mean, it is.
Assume they meet the troll. They won't stop me for nothing.
There's the wizard's castle.
Well, let's go see the wizard.
Who goes there?
It is I, Bastion the Bear, and these are my friends. Captain Morris, Chuck the Chicken, Brendan the Rabbit, Grumpy the Donkey, Bob the Skeleton, and Zack the Boy.
Greetings. I'm Simon, the wizard.
We know that. We heard that about you from your brother, Sorcerer.
We need your help, Simon. We're trying to find a weakness for the Minotaur to stop the darkness. And you know what the Minotaur's weakness.
Ah, I know exactly what you're looking for. Come in.
Just make yourself at home.
Ah!
Don't worry. He's a friendly griffin. He likes to be petted.
Nice griffin.
Now, help yourself at home. I have pies. But it costs money.
Oh.
Let's see. I know it's here somewhere. Nope. Here it is. Take this box. But beware, it carries a terrible curse.
Ooh, that's bad.
But it comes with a free pie. That's good. The pie is also a curse.
That's bad.
You also can get a free weapon.
That's good.
The weapon will turn your hands funny. That's bad.
Can we go now?
Wait a minute, boys. If you ever need me, boys, just call out the wizard rhyme, like this. Wizard, wizard, come to us all. Please come and take the call. Now you say that, and we'll come right away.
Okay, Simon. We'll do that. Thanks for the box, Simon.
You're welcome, heroes.
There it is, guys. The Bridge of Death. Look. It's the troll guarding the bridge.
He's also the keeper of the Bridge of Death. He asks each traveler five questions. Three questions. Three questions. He who answers the five questions. Three questions. Three questions may cross in safety. But if you get a question wrong, then you are cast into a gorge of the eternal Paleo.
Oh dear.
Chuck, you go. Hey, I've got a great idea. Why doesn't Captain Morris go?
I've always wanted to go first, but...
Hang on. Just answer the five questions. Three questions. Three questions, as best you can. And we shall watch and pray.
I understand, lad.
Good luck, Captain Wallace. God be with you.
Stop! Who approaches the Bridge of Death must answer me these questions three. The other side, you see.
Ask me the questions, Bridgekeeper, and I'm not afraid.
What is your name?
It is Captain Wallace.
What is your quest?
To defeat the Minotaur.
What is your favorite food?
Pie. Pie, have a go. Oh,
Thank you. Thank you very much. That's easy!
Wait.
I'll go. You guys stay. Huh?
Stop! Who approaches the Bridge of Death must answer me these questions three. They're the other side, you see.
Ask me the questions, Bridge Keeper, and I'm not afraid.
What is your name?
It is Bob the Skeleton.
What is your quest?
To defeat the Minotaur.
What is the capital of Insidia?
I don't know that!
Stop! What is your name?
It is Bastion the Bear.
What is your quest?
To defeat the Minotaur.
What is the aspect of the unlooded swallow?
What do you mean? African or European swallow?
I don't know that.
You know so much, Lulu Swallow.
Well, you have to know these things when you're a kid, you know. Huh? Well, Bob is dead in the Bridge of Death. I bet he's crossed over in the heavens. Let's go, everyone.
Look! We found the village!
Can we stop and rest for a minute? My back is killing me.
All right, Grumpy, but just one night, okay?
Everybody.
I don't know. Maybe they're hiding somewhere.
I don't like this. It seems like sort of trap.
Sorry. I was just making sure that you're okay.
Halt! Who goes there?
I'm Bastion the Bear, and these are my friends. We've come in peace.
You don't look like you've come in peace. You've came to attack the village.
No! We're innocent. We're not going to attack the village.
What's going on here?
Your Majesty, those creatures came to our village.
Who are you?
I'm Bastion the Bear, Your Majesty. And these are my friends. Captain Walrus, Chuck the Chicken, Brennan the Rabbit, Grumpy the Donkey, and Zack the Boy. We've come in peace, Your Majesty, where the heroes can stop the darkness from the Minotaur.
I see. Why have you come to my kingdom?
We're just tired from our journey. Would that be all right if we stay here just for one night, Your Majesty?
Of course, you can. There's always room for my kingdom.
Oh, and by the way, tomorrow is the tournament. Would you like to join them?
Why, yes, Your Majesty. We have one man who can try to practice the game.
Me?
Excellent. Gods, show them to their new home.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Move over!
Move over, you crowded me!
Watch out!
Did not! True!
Move aside!
Watch out!
Will you boys just shut up?! We're just sleeping until one or two nights, okay?
Okay. Sorry, Bastion.
Are you comfortable?
No.
Well, don't worry. We won't be long, Zack.
Psst. Psst.
Do you remember what Simon said about the rhyming?
Yeah. Why?
Arr, that's good to know. And aye aye.
Why are you saying aye aye?
Oh, you got something in your eye.
I have?
Just kidding. I made you laugh.
Oh, you're saying with a rhyme every time we say something.
Arr, don't touch the powerful ring.
Man, you sound pretty well.
Be careful, it might ring the bell.
Do you think there's food there?
Of course.
They're everywhere.
Enough with that!
Uh-oh. Captain Walrus, I feel funny.
Maybe we should wake up the bear and the bunny.
No more rhymes now, I mean it!
Anybody want a peanut?
Ah!
Hey, look! I found an egg!
It's mine, mine, mine.
Huh? No fair. That's it. I quit.
You should have said that.
Who said that? You dare to quit the dark side?
I didn't mean to say that.
No, no, no! I don't want to go to dungeon! Please! No! No!
Excuse me, Master. I saw the boy and his friends have made it to the troll bridge, and they're almost there.
Tomorrow is the tournament, right?
Right.
If I win the tournament, and if they got my weakness, I'll throw a weakness at the boy, so he will never And as for you, boys, you should have said that out loud, because you boys are in my dark side to make a maze outside my kingdom.
I remember a time when crime was sublime, there was plenty of loot in the lair. We'd plunder and pillage and ransack a village with nary a worry or care. Then along came this king with his soft-hearted dream, but he ratted us out in the end. So rally the troops, we were meant to regroup and return to our roots once again. Are you in or out? Gotta know without a doubt. I'm the one you need for a dirty deed. I'm the best. Success is guaranteed. Are you men or mice? Take a slice of my advice. You want a fearless leader, one that's strong and stout. Better vote for me. Are you in or out?
We used to be smart, yes, horrendously heartless. In a ravaging raid, we were rough. We knew that we had to be blissfully bad. Make a scene, but this sentence is tough. And we strayed from the path of a rigorous plan. Now we're taking a bath in the dust. But we'll reclaim our winnings, our humble beginnings. In turmoil and torture we trust. Are you in or out?
Double crossers or devout? Put your faith in me, pretty soon you'll see I'm the prince of generosity.
Are you vote or faith?
Here's the path I recommend. You want a ride to fame, I've got the fastest route. What's it gonna be? Are you in or out?
No robbing in all the right places.
From Acrobat Roots to Paddy's.
Imagine the fear on their faces
as we drop by for cookies and tea.
Come along, boys. you're with me, give a shout. I'll lead you all the way into the glory days.
We'll begin a life of rhyme that pays.
Or out or in.
Make your choice now, sink or swim.
You can stick with me or stay behind and pout.
What's it gonna be?
Consider carefully.
Kikeriki! Chalk! Oh, sorry.
Up and up, rise and shine, lad. Come on, it's train time.
Whoa! Oh.
All right, lad, it's time for lesson number one. Let's play sword fight.
But I never used a sword before. I can't play a sword in the house.
True, but out here you can. Are you ready?
I guess.
Tranquil as a forest, but on fire within. Once you find your center, you are sure to win.
Captain Walrus, take it easy on him. He's never done this before.
Sorry, lad. I just got ahead of myself.
Somehow I'll make a man out of you.
All right, lad. Lesson number two. You shoot the arrow straight ahead and release.
Okay.
This guy's gonna be scared to death. Hope he doesn't see right through me.
Now I wish that I knew how to swim.
It's all right, lad. Just try again. All right, let's get on with the next lesson. Lesson number three, the jousting.
But I never hit someone before.
It's just practice, lad. Go straight ahead and hit it. You got it?
Yeah, I've got it.
Ha-ha-ha! Wonderful!
We must be swift as a coursing river. With all the force of a great typhoon. With all the strength of a raging fire. Mysterious as the dark side of the moon. We must be swift as a coursing river.
Well done, lad. I think you're ready.
I am.
The tournament is about to begin.
That's you, lad. Go right ahead.
Helmet, check. Sword, check. Shield, check. Unicorn, check. Armor, check. I think he's ready.
Look!
I don't think he's ready yet. Chuck?
Uh-oh. Too late, he went.
From this day henceforth, the tournament shall be open to all free men. The last man unhorsed in honorable combat. Let the tournament begin!
just hope he defeated him.
Don't worry about it, Brendan.
Well done! Oh! Whoa! Don't!
Only one of you will leave this field of honor, and one day rule in my stead.
What does that mean, Grumpy?
It means to fight to the death. Now don't ask me your questions, all right? I have defeated your chosen one.
No, the box!
Yuck!
Zack!
Guards, seize him.
It's over, guys. We'll never stop the Minotaur.
What should we do now?
Ah! Guys, look! It's the Griffin!
No, Brandon. It's just a picture of the Griffin.
Griffins? Griffins? That reminds me of something.
What's that, Chuck?
Say, with a rhyming call.
How?
Wizard, wizard, come to us all.
What? Come to us all what?
Give me time, Grumpy. Jeez. Please come and take a...
call.
You called?
The Minotaur turned Zack into stone. Can you help him?
Well, I can help him a little.
A little? Why?
I don't always have magic, but Zack can. Huh?
Zack? Hi, guys.
Zack!
Oh, Zack, lad! Oh, thank goodness you're all right.
Are you okay, Zack?
I'm fine. Bob the Skeleton says hi to you guys. Oh, God, I just pooped myself.
Lads, there's no time for celebrating. The Minotaur got away. Shouldn't we do something?
He's right, guys. We must stop him before it's too late.
Your Majesty?
Kick his butt.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Let's go.
Right behind you, lad.
Gosh,
How did you get so heavy?
I don't know. Do you think I look heavy to you?
I think so.
What is it? An earthquake?
No, lad. It was a dragon.
Dragon? Chuck? Is that the dragon you're talking about?
Just one.
No!
Hey, you! Stay away from my friends!
Oh, finally! I can see what's going to happen at the end of this comic book.
Arr! What's a comic book, lad?
Shouldn't we help him?
No. This is Bastion's battle.
Thanks, Chuck.
Go on, touch him.
Got to save him, lads. Come on, guys. Zack?
Zack? Zack? Hey, what's wrong with him?
Well, go up and ask him, lad.
I'll go ask him. Zack, tell us what's wrong.
It's nothing, Brandon.
Oh, come on, lad. Tell us what's really bothering you.
I should have defeated the Minotaur before he turns me into stone.
Oh, lad, it's just practice and...
Don't you get it? I screwed up! I mean, for 2 seconds, I thought that maybe I could do something right, but... Ah! I just... I just Forget it. Forget it.
No. You listen to me. You got the makings of greatness in you. But you gotta take the helm and charge your own course. Stick to it, no matter the squalls. And when the time comes, you get the chance to really test the cut of your sails and show what you're made of. Well, I hope I'm there, catching some of the light coming off you that day.
Because the bully is ripped at my story. That's really sad, Zack. I tried to make a new story, but I wouldn't. I was afraid that he will rip at my stories again.
Didn't your pap ever teach you to pick your fights a bit more carefully?
Oh, he did tell me to be more careful. I couldn't fight back because he's tough.
Oh. Sorry, lad.
Hey guys, what if we ask Sorcerer the Wizard to fix the story for him?
That's a good idea, Brandon. But first, we've got to save Bastion first and stop the Minotaur. Let's go. There will be apologize tonight.
I just don't get it.
Come on! Off to the Minotaur's castle!
It feels much better carrying this empty space.
There it is, men. The Minotaur's castle.
Looks scary, guys.
Well, not for long, Brandon. We're gonna stop the Minotaur once and for all, and I'll find the dragon.
But how?
But first, we have to get through the toxic swamp. Again, men, we have to go through here. It's the only way we have to save Bastion. Now hold your breath. Don't ever smell it.
Nothing like it. Come on, we're almost there.
Hey,
gonna get in? There's so many guards guarding at the castle.
I've got an idea. Brandon, Grumpy, you go and distract the guards while we go inside the castle and save Bastion.
What? We can't go distract the guards.
Oh, come on, Brandon. Let's do it.
Who goes there?
Nah, you can't catch us.
After them!
Now, how do we get in?
I'll open the gate. Ugh.
Open up! Open up right now, or I'll peck you on the heads once and for all! Open up! Open up! Open up!
My beak!
Come on, lad! Let's go in!
Master! Master! They're here, inside the castle, and the boy is still alive.
What? That's impossible. Tell the guards to find him and kill them. Now!
Yes, Master. Right away.
You're lucky to have friends, especially the boy. But my guards will kill them. And after I defeated you and your friends, I will create an outdoor maze. And I will rule forever.
You're a monster.
How dare you speak to me? You should have defeated me long ago. Well, this ends now!
Kill the gray one and the tooth guy, but leave the third for questioning.
Hello. My name is Chuck the Chicken. You burned my toes. I say you're sorry.
The small dragon burned his toes?
I guess so, lad.
Hey, Boris, help me! He's getting away!
I can't leave him alone.
Get away from me! Help me! Please!
I'll be right back, lad. Thank you.
Oh, come on!
How did the door do that?
I think this door is magic.
I know what to do. Wizard, come to us all. Please come and take the call.
Yes?
Oh, thank God. The door is magic. I can't get in.
Well then, but remember, this is the last time I can help you. There. This magic is broken.
Thanks.
Lad? Lad? Where did he go?
Thank you.
Chuck the Chicken. You burned my toes. I say you're sorry. Hello. My name is Chuck the Chicken. You burned my toes. I say you're sorry. Hello. My name is Chuck the Chicken. You burned my toes. I say you're sorry.
Stop saying that.
Hello. My name is Chuck the Chicken. You burned my toes. Now say you're sorry.
Chuck the Chicken, please.
Offer anything I ask for.
Anything you want.
I want to apologize right now, you naughty little dragon.
Okay, I'm sorry that I burned your toes. I was just taking orders from the Minotaur. You see, I was his slave from him.
I forgive you.
Really?
You told me the truth, and I forgive you. Friends.
Friends.
Say goodbye, you little bear.
Stop!
No. It can't be. I turned you into stone.
That's what you think. I'm stronger on the inside.
I'll show you. Your blood is mine!
I wouldn't touch if I were you.
What do you mean?
What happened? Where are we? I feel the spell's broken.
Are you okay, Bastion?
I'm okay, Zack.
You did it. You've defeated the Minotaur. I did, Bastion? Yes, I did.
Stay away from him! We're not going to hurt him, boy. We came to thank you.
Huh?
But you guys are the Minotaur's guards.
No, boy. We are under a Minotaur spell with his magic hammer. And thanks to you, we're free.
Hey, guys!
Ha ha ha, lad! You cured! You saved Bastion.
He apologized to me.
Well done, Zack. You've saved our world.
Yes, Sorcerer.
Oh, excuse me. Excuse me, Sorcerer? Can you fix Zack's story?
Well, of course I can, Brandon. What's the name of the book?
Battle Castle.
It is done.
Thanks.
Look at you, glowing like a solar fire. There's something special. You're going to rattle the stars, you are.
Now the quest is over. What do you want next, Zack?
I want to go home. How will I get home?
There is one thing you can. Just blink your eyes 3 times, and you'll be home.
That's it? Right now?
Whatever you wish.
All right.
Do you have to go?
I think it's time for you to be your own boss.
Me?
The dragon gets the hammer? Bye, guys.
Bye, lad.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye, Zack.
Good luck. All right, I'm ready.
1.
All right.
2. 3.
I'm home. Thanks, guys.
Hey! Let me see your book.
You want it? Come get it.
You're dead meat! I got you now, you chicken.
I'm not a chicken. I'm just waiting for you to come closer.
I want to see your comic book. And then I'll rip it again.
My name is Chuck the Chicken. You took his book. Now say you're sorry.
We sure taught him a lesson, did we, Zack?
Thanks, guys. Come on, I'll show you one of the cool things that I have at home. Ooh, what are those wagon things called, Zack? It's just a car. A car? That sounds cool!
Great. I've got a feeling they have the same problem holding a lot of people all the time. On the sail, on the tail you to run. On the way, on the way.
The pie is so good. Why, thank you.
Guys, I feel funny. Hey guys, look, there's another egg.
And you give birth?
Oh, would you look at that? It's a boy.
Thank you.
where